story. Back in high school, check it. 1, 2, 3, let's go. 2009 in my Pleasant High. Where all the guys are mad corny, but the girls are mad fly. Lounging with Diggy, scoping out these honeys, they know who they are. I was the b-ball playing, fly kid dressing, but never was I sweating. Cause when it came to honeys, I had plenty until I made my match. Shit, I remember her. Her name was Vernice. I messed around with the girl inside my dreams. All the troopers round the way used to call her a hoe. But deep down in my heart, I thought she was good to go. Cause I thought it was me, like Velvet DeVoe. But little did I know, she was playing with my mind. Never gave me a time for a place for a date. The only thing I learned is good girls are hard to find. I feel like Heavy D, I need somebody for me. Not someone who says she needs to take a piss.
What type of crap is that? Yo, how's about a smack word like
I can't front, thought I was all that. But now it seems I'm at my match. I was a stone cold lover. You couldn't tell me Jack, settling down one girl. Wasn't trying to hear that. I had Anna, Roxanna, Sandra, Patricia, Marissa, Clarissa, tuh. Used to love them, leave them, skeeze them, tease them, find them, lose them, also abuse them. My whole attitude was new date, next hunt. And believe it or not, they all got done. Well, here comes Vernice with the crazy face up here. And I'm ultra man, like Chris Humphries. Is this really love? Then again, how would I know? After all this time, trying to be a super hoe, she finally played me. But yo, I find another, cause I got the crazy game and I'm smooth like butter.